Hey everyone, it is Lizzie here, and first off, big apologies for the noise. Team Kindaba are still traveling, so I'm in a very busy atrium at the moment, but I wanted to take this just a minute just to update you guys on our trip so far. So we've had a little bit of an epic journey from Edinburgh over to Salt Lake City. So myself and Will and Gelb all flew over, and door to door, it took us 24 hours, but it's been such a fantastic experience. So Team Kindaba and especially us as co-founders, we're headed over to Utah because of the RootsTech conference. So this conference, just to give you a kind of picture, a snapshot of what it was like, it was a four-day conference with classes and an exhibition hall and just a lot of people who are interested in family history, genealogy, DNA testing, and just that aspect of this year. The theme was connecting and belonging. So exactly the place for Kindaba to be speaking to families and learning what really makes them tick and sharing Kindaba with them as well. So it was phenomenal. The hall itself had over 450 stalls in it and vendors. And I think there was something like 350 classes, and they called them classes because they were really there to learn how to find out more about their family tree and DNA. So it was phenomenal speaking and learning from these people. And they had something like, they definitely had people represented from every US state, and they had something like maybe 25 other countries represented as well. And we just got to speak to people non-stop over the 4 days. It was really a phenomenal experience. Kudos to the guys, they wore their kilts, we had our Kindaba t-shirts on, we definitely played the "Hey, we're from Scotland" card, and it was just absolutely fantastic learning more about people who were interested in family history and genealogy. So I think there was something like 25,000 people who were there over the course of those 4 days. So you can imagine the kind of interactions and engagements that we got. So we're going to be welcoming a lot of those people who attended RootsTech into our Vita community, and then further into just using Kindaba as we expand and grow the business as well. So it's been a fantastic trip. It's been really, really full on, but in a brilliant way. We took a day out because we were in Utah to travel down to Moab, which was not to be missed. So the three of us absolutely loved that. All the red rock, and one day we were knee deep in snow, and the next day we traveled down to Moab and we were in the desert. Just absolutely phenomenal countryside. So we've had a really, really good trip, but I wanted to share that a little bit of that experience with you and about what our aim was with coming over to RootsTech. And we definitely spoke about Scotland a lot and just grew our community of people, which has been fab. So that's my wee update for now. I hope you're all taking care, and I will speak to you soon. Bye.